Evening, Toros. I'm Ammon. Sosuke is a long forgotten memory. And welcome back to Toro Television. Today is the last announcements. This is the last week. It's over, which is sad for a lot of us because it's also the end of high school and we didn't even get to experience the last fourth of it. But let's just start things off like we always do and roll a Milbrandt video.
Hey Toros, Greg Milbrandt, your principal. I just wanted to say a big thank you to working with our teachers through these unprecedented times of our fourth quarter and the online learning process. Great job with that. I want you to encourage you to bring up your grades this last week of school. Make sure you work with your teachers to do that. Also say a big thank you to your teachers that had an impact on your life. That's important to let them know how you feel about them. And then finally, I want to say thank you to our seniors for such a great year as well, and wish you guys all the luck in the world, and enjoy the celebration we have planned for you this Thursday. We got some surprises for you. Hope you enjoy it. Have a great day, Toros.
Excellent. And now for the final Caleb video.
What's up, my buddy boys? What's up? It is the man himself, Caleb. Welcome back to my last epic video. If you haven't noticed, this is our last week of announcements, because school is already ending. Time goes by fast. Anyway, thank you to everyone who's been watching our announcements. Not only because you guys help to keep our shows going, but because we'll know that you watch them. And also, big thanks again to everyone who put their videos on the announcements, because more content equals longer videos. To celebrate my last video, here is a clip of my brother's hand puppets dancing. Anyway, thank you for watching my last short Caleb video. I think this is the part of my video where I say the goodbyes and farewell. It's actually right here, in 3, 2, 1.
Bye.
And that's it. That's all that was sent to me. Today's short, but I still would like to talk for a little more because this is the final time I'm ever doing announcements after doing it for 3 years. I've been doing it since sophomore year in video class, and I used to be really bad at it. My voice was so high-pitched too. It's embarrassing to see that first time I did the announcements. And I would hate for you to have to search to find a clip of that. So I'm just gonna show you one.
But it can also be used to help you figure out what you want to do with your life.
I'm starting to regret showing that clip, but I don't know. I think it kind of stands as just an example of how much things have changed and how much everyone who goes to high school eventually changes. I mean, we all came here as probably somewhat annoying, high-pitched kids, and you kind of learn a lot from going to high school. So it's kind of sad that for all of us seniors, it just kind of ended. The last day that we went to school, we didn't even know that was our last day, which is fairly depressing. But rather than looking at that and looking at how sad it is that it ended so abruptly, I like to look at the positive that at least we went to high school in the first place and that we experienced it here in Mountain View. I mean, we have a really nice community here and I loved my years here and I'm gonna miss it. But you know, it also has changed a lot of us. And for those who aren't a senior or aren't a junior, those who are earlier in their experience with Mountain View, they're gonna change a lot. And I think it's a priceless experience. So yeah, and enjoy your time here, enjoy your youth here, but it's the end for a lot of us. But I don't know, have a good summer.